An important traffic signal study in Rexburg is taking a longer route. The Idaho Transportation Department is extending its analysis of the intersection of 2nd East and the Cal Ranch parking lot. This study is expected to continue through May and June. The researchers want to collect more data to determine if the lights can and should be removed. During the study, the signal lights will remain covered. Stop signs are also in place.